on the throttle for a little bit. People probably think I'm lazy. You know, I like to go on the throttle every now and then. Care what people think. Here's your legs, you lazy fuck. Y'all can kiss my ass. I haven't even done a throttle test yet. Too crazy about the thumb throttle. I'm gonna enjoy the sunshine while it's here because I'm seeing the snow shower right in front of me. I'm a fairly lightweight rider, so should be able to get more range and more, expose to someone who weighs 180, 190 pounds. I am nowhere near that. Oh, it's hurting my hand. You know what? I'm gonna go. Have a little bit of a headwinds from her to see how she copes with it. Not doing too bad, considering I'm going against a slight headwind. That's more of a crosswind right at the moment. And then once I start heading north, I'm gonna be right into it. I'm gonna start heading back. That wind is cold. Cold as fuck. boy, that guy lazy. I need this panel, you lazy ass. Chilly. And welcome back to the very unfriendly bicycle town of Holland. Looks like they got an eastbound. Tried cleaning these brake pads and brake rotors last night with some brake cleaner that I got at AutoZone, and it didn't really seem to do anything. And then maybe I wasn't being vigorous enough with it. Oh, that was a short one. See how she does going uphill with headwind. Wow, that's not bad. Chilly. Cars on my left. Three of them to be exact. Freezing out here. Crap. Definitely a windshield. Damn, that wind's cold. Jeez Louise. Westbound down there, but I'm not gonna sit around and wait for it. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Thank you. Fingers are numb. Freaking cold as hell. Ugh.